Mr. Cunningham, I'd like to use shock treatment on your wife, but you'll have to sign this consent.
Shock treatment, isn't it? I mean, do you have to?
The only reason I want to use it is because in many cases it helps to establish contact much faster. When that happens, we'll be able to start getting at the real causes of your wife's illness.
Isn't there any other way?
Yes, if we had time, lots of time. There are many things we're short of in state hospitals, but time most of all.
I guess with the word shock that... Where do I sign, Doctor?
I want some water. I'm thirsty. Who's next?
All right, Evelyn.
Virginia, you'd better come over here. You're next.
Go ahead, honey. It's your turn.
I'm afraid. I'm terribly afraid.
We're ready, Evelyn.
Come on, Virginia. You go in now. Come on. What are you doing here, Grace?
I just came along with Virginia.
How many more left, Miss Davis?
23, Doctor. Virginia Cunningham from 3, first treatment.
Is this the patient you told me about this morning?
Yes.
All right, Virginia, get on this table. Come on, I said to lie down on this table.
How are you today, Mrs. Cunningham?
You're going to electrocute me. Was my crime so great?
No, Mrs. Cunningham. Nobody's being electrocuted. Dr. Summer and I are just trying to make you well. We're your friends. All right, sir.
Pat, Mary, get on this side. Evelyn.
Would they dare to kill me without a trial? If I say I demand a lawyer, they'll have to do something. It's in the Constitution.
Now just relax, honey.
3-1. It isn't fair. Yes, I'd better call a lawyer right away.
I want...
Miss Davis, I want to help Lucy. Just guide her arms and legs.
Yes, Doctor.
Don't be afraid, Mrs. Cunningham.